Good evening. Tonight we're going to take a look at something a little on the cheesy side. Although it works out really well for paranormal investigations. What is it? Well, that's a surprise. But we'll let you in on that. Anyway, we have this little beastie here. It's the Albinar tripod pistol grip. And a GoPro 4 Hero Black. Shoots 4K. We've changed the lens on this, removing the infrared block filter or infrared cut filter. And then, why, you ask? So that we can shoot full spectrum. In other words, in complete darkness. This on top is a 48 infrared LED light. These are usually made for security cameras, for shooting security footage in the dark. And it's got a little power supply that plugs in here. So, this little light, $10 to $20. And the person I bought it from had the bright idea to take the plug and attach a 9-volt battery socket to it. Great idea. It's a 12-volt light. 9 volts, while not going to give it full power, is still going to power it quite a bit. This should be a fair bit brighter than our Solar Force L2 flashlight with infrared bulbs in it. And that lights up things pretty well, so this should be even better. I'm actually considering getting a bar across here and mounting 3 of these. Yes, it'll add some weight, especially with 4 9-volt batteries to give us 36 volts, 3 of these, 12 volts each, 36 volts, perfect. Not sure if I'll do that, but it sounds like a good idea. So anyway, at some point in the future, because yes, we are doing paranormal investigations now with New York City Paranormal, as well as the Brooklyn Ghost and Ghost Hunters meetup group. And we are under the banner of Gravesend Paranormal. That's our other channel, which shows some of the mischief we've gotten into. So this I bought from a gentleman in Honolulu, Hawaii. I believe it was $21, including shipping and handling, and it came really quick, within a week, which I was shocked coming from Honolulu. So thumbs up to that gentleman. So anyway, we will try this and let you know how it looks. And of course, we will make a video of it. It's a horrifying 93 degrees right now in Brooklyn, New York, in the Gravesend section. Stay cool. Have a great night. Bye for now. Onagi wahi.